Hello friends, welcome back. Hope you all are doing good there, and I am doing good here as well. Friends, my very very sincere apology for not uploading the video for a very quite long time. Since the prolonged sickness of my kids as well as me, I was not able to do so. And thank you so much for all that love that you kept on me, and you were keep on asking about my well-being, which really pulled me back. And as I promised you all, from October month my videos will be on regular. So friends, today I'm going to share with you all on breakfast table. This arrangement is very simple and very easy to follow as well. This actually I have placed in the kitchen itself. So let's get into the video. So this is the overview of a complete breakfast table. Overview of my kitchen at glance. Our apartment is constructed in a way that as soon as we enter the house, the first slice is the kitchen, and this is the entrance of the kitchen. So that's the reason I placed the breakfast table here in spite of having a dining table, because early morning is always a busy thing. My husband leaves very early to office as well as my child to school, so we don't find any time to sit and have breakfast in peace. So that's what I arranged, a few arrangements where my family members can easily grab the things whenever they pass or they cross from this place. Kitchen is one of my most favorite place where I spend most of my time here. So I always make sure that I keep my kitchen very clean, organized, and always very decorative. So I picked everything matching the same color. Following the fruit basket, I have placed some more spreads and some bread and bakery products here. Usually I used to pack homemade food for them, but on very emergency and rare cases I do have all this stuff, some sauce and spreads, jam, peanut butter, honey and some more stuffs. And every week I used to bake some muffins with different flavor, because my eldest son love carrying that to school. All his friends love that, the muffins which I bake. So I make sure every week with different flavor I keep baking that. And these two Bible words are very very special and very close to my heart. This was gifted by my father-in-law in the early day of my marriage life. So wherever I go, I always used to carry this. The words are very challenging and very motivating as well. Since this place is very important for me, so I used to always hang it in front of my eyes. I do keep separate places for snacks in the kitchen, but here I make sure I keep some fruits and muffins so that my little one also can reach easily without help of mine. So friends, hope you all like this simple breakfast table arrangement, and see you soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.